For the first time, we are hearing from race car driver Kyle Larson following his highly publicized suspension from NASCAR.
Back in April of this year, Larson was heard using the N-word while speaking on headset during a virtual racing event.
You can't hear me? Hendrick Motorsports
announced that they have signed Kyle Larson to a multi-year contract to drive the number 5 car.
You don't always get a second chance, Mike, but I tell you what, you rarely get a second chance like what Kyle Larson has gotten here in 2021 to be in one of the best organizations and race teams out there.
And then Larson, as Kyle Larson wins Las Vegas.
What an opportunity. Thank you, guys.
Kyle Larson wins the Coca-Cola 600.
You want to get to try the card.
As Kyle Larson wins at Sonoma. Kyle Larson returns to Nashville Super Speedway.
Thank you, Mr. Hell of a team, hell of a car. Awesome job, four in a row.
And Larson is going to win at the Glen.
Yeah, thanks. Awesome, awesome job, guys.
Larson clears him.
Proud of you, man. Hell of a job. Hell of a drive.
Three road course races in the same season. Kyle Larson through the chicane for the final time. He will win at the Charlotte Road. Kyle Larson, a dominant performance. He leads 256 laps, and he'll win at Texas. He's able to finish this off, the last driver to win three straight races twice in a season was Dale Sr. back in 1987. Pretty good company to join there. Of the best drivers in NASCAR, he has put it on him. He wins again. Larson wins at Kansas.
So cool.
Great team, great job today. Proud of you, Larson.
Like a small boat on the ocean. Sending big waves into motion, like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match.
And hard to imagine Kyle Larson being in this position. In April 2020, used a racial slur during an esports event and was suspended by NASCAR. Larson apologized. He worked for months to learn more about the impact of racial injustice. He was reinstated by NASCAR for 2021 and given a second chance by Rick Hendrick, who believed in Larson's desire to become a champion both on and off the track. Now, Kyle has made the most of that second chance. He's been dominant this year both in NASCAR and his beloved pastime of dirt track racing. Now, he could be the favorite to claim his first Cup Series championship. This
is my hard. You got it. Get there.
Kyle Larson's crew wins the battle at Pocono.